In some upsetting news, the Shehenshah of Bollywood, Amitabh Bachchan, has tested positive for COVID-19 and is currently admitted to a hospital in Mumbai. Mr. Bachchan, who is 77, shared an update himself on his microblogging page after there were confirmed reports of him being taken to hospital earlier this evening. Mr. Bachchan ne apne post mein share kiya hai ki unki puri family and staff members have also been tested and the results are awaited. Amitji's post says, I have tested COVID positive, shifted to hospital. Hospital informing authorities, family and staff undergone tests, results awaited. All that have been in close proximity to me in the last 10 days are requested to please get themselves tested. Amitji, who has shared multiple messages of positivity and hope during this lockdown and has worked to spread awareness about the COVID-19 pandemic, has been flooded with messages from fans and people within the fraternity who are wishing him a speedy recovery. Actors Ranveer Shori and Mamuti were some of the first to respond, as have cricketers Suresh Raina and Irfan Pathan, who have all wished him a speedy recovery. Amit ji ke hazaron fans ne respond kiya hai and have sent him their prayers and good wishes for a speedy recovery. We are all praying for you, Amit ji. We know ke aap is bimari se ladke bahut jald theek ho jayenge and we wish you a very speedy recovery.
Watch ETown News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.